Here's what happens when you ditch Zelda. Honestly, I was expecting more, but it's still pretty cool that Nintendo put that in there. If you guys like content like this, don't forget to subscribe. It would really tickle my fancy, as I'm a new channel and it helps out a lot. I'll catch you guys in the next one.